you know, have any hot takes. Cloud9 told me that Niski was going to get a pentakill at 27 minutes, so we only have 10 more left. Here we go, we got a fight.
Well, Hellasang gets taunted up. He is in trouble. Bwepo's coming in from behind. The barrel's available to him. Body slam goes up. The barrel does nothing. It sends Vito to safety. Razhawk pops a stockpot to manages to stay alive for a few seconds longer.
Whoa!
That's a gigantic bash down from Vanda. Bwepo's burning in trouble. 150 HP and Hellasang's going low. Less than 200.
Hear it from under.
And here comes a cross. Crocodile as VTO manages to find himself a double. Here it's going to avoid the gravity field for now. Misfits connect three more kills. A mid lane tower and inner lane tower are in absolute control of the game.
Fnatic just look desperate. They look unrefined, out of control right there. Bwepo tries to find the gauge, tries to time his ultimate by the time Kabe comes down, but he's early. That, you know, everything else collapses after that, yet they still continue to try and press forward and they get punished. And I mean, Misfits have a massive lead at this point of the game. I mean, watch it one more time, because the reason Fnatic want to force is that here it is bot side. You know, he's been late to a lot of these fights, and Misfits even step forward as they try to guarantee that second charge on in. But Bwepo over this wall, he doesn't have a flash. That's a big deal, and his ultimate is just too early. Kabe walks on out. Now self-made charges forward, but Upset can't really put down the damage. They try to go in on toward Razork, the ulti in from Upset, but immediately the hero's interest, boom, knocks him up. He gets taken down. Upset is out of the fight. Once Upset is gone, the fight looks very, very difficult for Fnatic. And with that Zoe, you can just pick up kills on the exit.
This is such a fantastic game for a play-by-play. 23 kills in 18 minutes. Misfits, 5,000 gold up. Misfits in control of the game. Misfits proactive. Do you know, I've said those words before, Ender.
They just don't stop.
If you remember where the Onslaught of Shadows comes in, Kabe's the first target and he's shut down. It's Upset that gets the kill. Now Misfits on the retreat. Bwepo gets a great barrel, knocks VTO towards Niski. There's the dash forward from Vanda, gets the taunt up. Hear it, he slices, he culls the Meek, he dices. He's looking for Niski. Can he find the Predator? Gets rooted in place by the gravity, flashes
defensively
away. The bubble sleeps onto Niski and the paddle star won't find the target.
Oh!
VTO goes forward with a smite. That's a golden Niski. Battlestorm backwards.
Whoa.
Goes golden as self-made runs away.
They get another one. Look at him. VTO goes in. He gets the bubble to double kill. And Upset can do nothing but watch. Thumbs up. Great job from the rookie in the mid lane.
What was that?